Walk set, walk set, go. Try to have a good order. Aether and Susanna Mountainbird kind of are in the same spot. Comb set, so you're gonna turn to face straight towards the A wall. Oh, comb set, go. Oh, gorgeous. Looks like comb alignment is just ahead, like one person ahead. This is really, this is actually very good. I'm impressed. Curl left set, so you're gonna hold your key down till you're facing forward again. Curl left set, go. Beautiful. Keyhole right set, we'll hold our key down until we're facing towards the B wall and we'll be merged. Keyhole right set, go. Lovely. I think we should try running. When you turn onto the B wall, we're gonna go right. And when you hit that dot where you turn into the B wall, start to run. Let's shift. Oh my gosh, I feel like I'm galloping. This is a speed difference. I'm gonna cut at A onto the center line. Are y'all gonna fit? Goodness. Curl right set, curl right set, go. And let's go right at the wall. And I'm gonna cut onto the diagonal. Ooh, oh, okay. I should practice foot dressage more. That was not a very precise cut, it's all right. Curl right and then left, or fate right set, curl right then left set, go. And curl left set, go. Let's go left at the wall. Start walking when you cut out of the center line at A. This is good spacing. We look very nice. Hold in place, set, aka just stop walking forward. Hold in place, set, go. Okay, that was a very good warm up. What moves should we do? We should pick like something more complicated. A circle that. The stormy section? Okay, 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 okay. I don't know. Run over here. We can get out of our perfect line. It's okay. Monarchs, go to your reset spot for stormy section. This is part of the routine. Yeah, come on out here, Sina. If you are not a monarch, stand behind either Riley Jungle Arm, Ivy Ravenstep, or Alessandra Brave Bear, who is coming very soon. Let's try to get an even amount of people behind all the three of the. Okay, monarchs, I'm thinking hand gallop is when we start run. Okay, okay. If you're following a monarch, your job is to follow them and you just get to do what they do at the spot in the arena where they do it. If you, well, see, Rebel is going to follow Carla. So if you want to follow Carla Fox, you should follow Rebel, Riley Jungle Arm. Okay. I'm Ready? Stormy section set, go. And go. Gosh, this is so slow. Okay, you should be on the next dot now. And the next dot now. And the next dot now. And the next dot. Now, yeah, no, but you're getting a little ahead. Okay, on the next dot, we're gonna start running. So when you hit the dot, and switching the directions. This is gorgeous. And switching directions to 10 meter. Switching directions, and just keep following your monarch as they find their reset spot, and we can all just stand in a big pile. Yeah, gorgeous. Yeah, you figured out why it's called Stormy.